Hey YouTube, what's up? This is your girl Miko and I am back with another wig review. But before I give you the deets on this gorgeous unit, make sure you hit that subscribe button and join the Fit and Fabulous crew. All right, let's jump right into it. So today I am reviewing the Davy unit by Outre. This is a T-part lace front, so there is no free parting space, but you do get two combs on either side in the front, and there's a comb in the back plus your adjustable straps. Now I love this Ebon adhesive spray for laying my wigs. I've used it for my last three wig applications, and I like it so much better than Gatsby glue. I've worn this unit for about 3 days straight, and it literally feels like I have nothing on my head. Cause you know that Gatsby would tighten up on them edges, sis, after about a week and straight leave you with a headache. Y'all know what I'm talking about. Now you do wanna apply two or three coats to get a really firm hold. The good thing about this adhesive spray is you don't have to pull out the blow dryer, but you do of course wanna tie it down so that lace really melts into the skin. I've been scoring. Cheap does burn me, blah blah, you burn me. Caution, warning. I've been scoring. Caution, warning. I've been scoring. Cheap does burn me, blah blah, you burn me. Caution, warning. I've been scoring. Caution, warning.
Back in the car like a scratch, never acting, I never been. Shut up my words while you're holding your breath like an asthma attacking him. Why are you testing me? Can't be investing no time in this.
All right, so this is the finished look, and I can tell you right off, I love everything about this unit. But before I give you my thoughts, let me give you the specs. This is Davy from Outre. I got it in the color Cajun Spice, which is actually the color on the stock card. It comes with HD transparent lace. It is heat safe up to 400 degrees. The hairline is already pre-plucked and it comes with baby hairs. Now this unit comes in 7 special colors, so there's lots of color options to choose from, and this unit is super affordable. So it's only 30 bucks, but you have to pay a little extra for the special color. So if you want the color that I'm rocking, it's gonna cost you an additional 4 bucks for a total of $35, which is still very affordable. Now this unit is very beginner friendly because you don't have to customize it. All I did was added a little bit of pressed powder to the part. I added a little bit right here around the hairline to soften it up, a little bit to the edges, and that was it. I added a little bit of hairspray right around here to swoop this out of my face, and I added some mousse to make the curls pop. Now this HD lace is awesome because it is so easy to melt, and again, this hairline is pre-plucked. Now it's not pre-plucked around the edges, but the edges still look super natural. I love the density on this unit. I like that the hair around the part is laying nice and flat, and I'm able to slick this side back behind my ear, which is how I like to rock my side part units. Now the color is just fabulous. That's the main reason I got this unit. I love the little pop of color right here in the front, and I don't know if you can see it on camera, but there are little flecks of blonde and gold mixed in with the Cajun spice, and I love that because it gives the unit a lot of dimension. And this messy bob, I love this messy bob for summer. It's angled, you can see, and this is perfect for these hot summer months in Atlanta because it gets super hot down here and the humidity is just straight up disrespectful, okay? I'm going to give you a little 360 so you can see this unit all the way around. You can see the dark root extends all the way to the back of the unit, and I always love the dark root because it blends better with my natural hair. And you can see it's cut really short and blunt in the back, which is super cool because again, that's going to keep all of that heat off of your neck in the summertime. And this hair is super soft. I'm not getting any tangling or shedding. And I really love this texture because it tends to wear well over time, which means you'll probably get a lot of wear out of this unit. So overall, I'm gonna give this unit a 10 out of 10 because I have no cons with this unit. It's very beginner friendly. It's already pre-plucked. The HD lace is super easy to melt. It's easy on the coins, and this color is just fabulous. All right. All right, guys, that's gonna do it for this review, short and sweet. If you like what you saw, make sure you give me a thumbs up and also leave me some comments and let me know what you think about this unit. I'm going to leave all the deets below, including the direct link to this particular color in case you want to scoop you one up. All right, sis? All right, guys, before you get out of here, make sure you hit that subscribe button, join the Fit and Fabulous crew, and I'll see you guys in the next one. And be sure to check out some of my other hair tutorials for more inspiration. The links are in the description box.